I've been a professional organic chemistry tutor for over 12 years, but my first client at UNE came to me about 4 years ago. She actually lived here locally, and she came to my office, and I just worked with her to teach her what she needed to know for the modules and spent quite a bit of time preparing her for the final. You know, we sat here at my desk and we worked here on my whiteboard, and it went very well for her. She did great. And after the fact, she posted about me on some nursing message boards, and I was so surprised. People read those message boards, and I got quite a few calls, and that just snowballed into more calls and more calls. So I wound up tutoring people that were taking the UNE course from all over the United States, and during that time, I've gotten to know the curriculum really well. And what I found is that UNE's curriculum for organic chem is very different than what you would find at a typical major university or in a typical chemistry book. And I think that's what makes it so hard for UNE students to find the help that they need outside their class. In some cases, the UNE course is more difficult than normal. I think that's just because it's a medical organic chemistry class and there's some biochem involved. But in a lot of cases, the reactions don't go into as great a detail as a normal organic chem class would. You're not required to know the deep details of the mechanism. A lot of the reactions, you're not required to know a lot of the rules and a lot of the exceptions to those rules. A lot of the vocabulary is not included in this book, which is great, but what that means is that when these students go and try to find information online, whether it's on Khan Academy or YouTube videos, or even just looking in other books, they get confused and overwhelmed by this other information. And I think they feel like they're totally on their own. That's where I've been so happy to be able to help so many people, because with all my experience at tutoring UNE, I know exactly what they're required to know and what they're not required to know. And I've kind of developed my own tutoring curriculum to know exactly what I need to teach and what I need to leave out so that I don't teach them any extraneous information and I just tutor exactly for what's going to be on the final. I really love teaching one-on-one. I like the relationship and I like the mentoring aspects where I get to show people how to solve problems and I get to talk to them about their day. But I'm finding more and more that a lot of my clients, they're not able to fit into my schedule or I'm not able to fit into their schedule. So many people at UNE are working full-time jobs and going back to school. And it's hard to make that work where my schedule fits theirs. So having videos is ideal. They can watch them in the middle of the night. They can watch them on their lunch break. But also, I find myself making the same lecture over and over. And being able to put that in a video form that's convenient for people and it's more cost effective for people, it just feels smart. And how nice is this for the students then that are able to pause to take notes, they're able to rewind, they're able to rewatch this video as many times as they want. So I feel like in the long run, this is gonna be better for the students and I think it's gonna be a win for everybody. When you work with me as a tutor, you have access to not just the videos, which is a huge realm of information, but also over the years I've created many handouts and reaction maps that are just indispensable on an open book, open note final. In particular, the reaction maps are just almost a pathway that you can follow to help you through synthesis problems. I'm also available to meet one-on-one over Skype or FaceTime to answer specific questions and lecture on any material that you're not understanding. And I can also meet over email or text if you're not available for a one-on-one session. I'd also say the most important thing I have to offer is just the track record of success that I've had, not just with clients at all these other schools, but especially with clients at UNE. Here are just a few examples of some of the experiences that UNE clients have had. if I could tell you one thing, it would be, don't give up. Let's give this a try. Email me. I can give you access to one of my videos so you can try it out and see whether you think this method will work for you. Most people think that their task is insurmountable. The class is too hard. Their deadline is coming up too soon. And I've seen worse, I promise you. Just talk to me and we'll work through it together.